On course is Austin McMahon. And Austin with a time of...